morning to respect our fathers, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Nikhil Prasad, 6th row, Don Bosco School, Kunadala. Today my topic is my science project work, terrestrial animals and aquatic animals. Today I will tell about some information about terrestrial animals and aquatic animals. Terrestrial animals reprise throat lungs. They show adaptations such as legs, waterproof skin and feathers. Their skin is leathery and hard. Terrestrial animals take atmosphere oxygen and their blood is warm. Aquatic animals respire through gills on their skin. They show adaptations such as streamlined bodies, fins, rubber feet and air bladders. Their skin is slippery and soft. Aquatic animals take oxygen which is dissolved in water. Their blood is cold. Thank you. Have a nice day.